keeps on raining, levee's going to break. If it keeps on raining, levee's going to break. And the water gonna come and I have no place to stay. Well, all last night I...
The Apalachicola River estuary is one of the most ecologically sensitive and historically important places on Earth. A labyrinth of waterways, wetlands, and wilderness on the Gulf Coast of Florida, this reserve protects 52 miles of the Apalachicola River. All are part of three barrier islands and most of Apalachicola Bay. This is a region of eagles and egrets, alligators, oysters, and black bear. It is also the home of Captain Gill Audrey, who can usually be found riding around the twisting channels aboard his 28-foot boat, the Lily.
Well, I've been in Apalachicola for 18 years. So about 7-8 years ago, I in real estate, when the market headed south, I went to the Coast Guard school and got my captain's license. And this is the best thing I've ever done. This is the way it works. It's a little bit complicated, so you gotta pay attention. First you ride people around in your boat, and then they give you money.
Captain Gill runs Captain Gill's River Cruises, which offers 2, 3, and 4 hour charter cruises, 7 days per week, year round. His sightseeing, eco, and folklore tours carry visitors into the Apalachicola estuary to explore some of the most beautiful scenery on Earth.
Above Apalachicola, on the east side of the river, is a 246,000 acre estuarine preserve that's all protected. It's the second largest preserve in the country behind Chesapeake Bay. So I take people up in the preserve, and it's so beautiful. I show them tupelo trees and alligators and ospreys and bald eagles, and we even have manatees around here now.
The cruises wind through the scenic rivers and channels off the estuarine reserve.
Well, we're in the St. Marks River. It just came off the Apalachicola River.
A region that was a paradise to early Native Americans. They came here to fish, hunt, gather, and sometimes live. Pirates and smugglers later hid in these channels, which are also rich in the military and commercial history of the Florida Gulf Coast.
I take out about 400 people a year, and I'm doing this as a business, but in a sense, I feel like I've got a mission. And so, I mean, you know, I've come to my point in life where I do river tours, and I write stories for the newspaper, and I have a book out, and I'm married to a beautiful lady that's a photographer, and I never dreamed I'd ever be this happy.
Captain Gill's river cruises begin and end in Apalachicola, a charming destination that is one of the most historic cities on the Gulf Coast. Once an important shipping port for cotton, timber, naval stores, and even sponges, Apalachicola was the home of Dr. John Gorey, inventor of mechanical refrigeration and the artificial ice machine.
Apalachicola is such a unique town. It's still a very viable fishing village, but it has such an eclectic group of people. It's the end of the river, you know? So people were trying to get away from somewhere, and this is as far as they could go. So everybody's a character, you know. I'm the only normal person in Apalachicola.
For more information on Captain Gill and his tours aboard the Lily, visit CaptainGill.com. You can learn more about Apalachicola and Apalachicola Bay at ExploreSouthernHistory.com. Riding the Allure Apalachicola River, I'm Rachel Conrad for 2AG TV.